Welcome back, Chicago. You're listening to Get Down to Business, and I'm thrilled to be joined by Dustin Hillis, who is the Chief Executive Officer of the Southwestern Family of Companies, the largest and most impactful privately owned company worldwide. By 2048, that's the vision and strategy that Dustin's bringing into the organization. And the company has now grown from 19 to 30 businesses and is well underway to reach that aggressive goal of more than 200 businesses in less than 30 years. Dustin, that's amazing. Welcome to the program.
Oh, thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
It's exciting. So you have just worked on a very timely new book that was released almost exactly a month ago called Redefining Possible: Proven Strategies to Break Belief Barriers and Create Your New Normal. So Dustin, I always love to start with, what was your inspiration?
You know, 3 years ago, my business partner, Ron Alford's son, got diagnosed with leukemia. And about a week after, I flew out to Seattle and we were there in the children's hospital and talking about just how tough this is. And he said, you know, I want to do something to help inspire my son and inspire other parents like me that will help them through really tough times and redefine what's possible for their life when crazy circumstances happen. So he also set the goal in that conversation to break our all-time company record at Southwestern Consulting, the company that I co-founded 15 years ago, and it does sales performance coaching. And he said, I'm going to go out and break the record. And the year that his son was diagnosed, he did. He went out and broke our all-time company record. And we literally have chapters in the book about how he did that. And then we both had several stories where our life has twists and turns. And at Southwestern, 160 years of experience of just how to redefine possible. You know, Southwestern was founded in 1855, and we made it through the Great Depression, both world wars, and also the Spanish flu. So it's redefined possible many, many times. So we thought, taking all the lessons that Southwestern has learned over 160 plus years, stories from Ron's life, stories from my life, and then we've had 16,000 coaching clients that have gone through our one-on-one coaching program for them to share their stories. So all those reasons combined to write the book.
And I was going to say redefine, that's what you do every day on the job. And your background is really interesting. I know as a junior at the University of Tennessee, you broke the 150-year-old all-time sales record for Southwestern Advantage, making a profit of more than $100,000 in 14 weeks. So redefine, you do that each and every day. So we are all about small business jobs and entrepreneurship on the show. So I would love to understand, what is that one bit of advice that you would want to share with the entrepreneurs that are tuning in to the show this evening?
Yeah, great question. Well, as of Monday, we just launched our newest business. It's called Southwestern Legacy Insurance Group. We just recruited 6 new people to join that team. And the same thing that they're hearing is the same thing we tell all of our new businesses, which is the first thing you have to be willing to do is to work hard. And you can't teach work ethic, but it is something that's required to be successful. So many people want the shortcut. They want to get rich quick. They want the easy way. And there is no shortcut to success. The second thing is being willing to study and to be coachable. And an attitude of, I want to learn. And you don't go out and recreate the wheel when something has been proven to work over and over and over again. And then the third thing is being willing to be coachable and receive feedback and to change what you're doing. And if someone's willing to do those three things, we can teach them just about anything here at Southwestern and help them be successful.
I love it. And in our remaining minute or so, again, I want to highlight this new book, Redefining Possible, written by Dustin Hillis, who's joining us here on Get Down to Business. And one of the things they talk about in the book is the raft technique. In our minute remaining, Dustin, can you tell us why raft, R-A-F-T, is so important?
Yeah, you know, with redefining possible, breaking belief barriers, creating a new normal, it recently just became an Amazon bestseller. And I think one of the reasons for that is this raft technique that we created that's in the book. And you would have thought we wrote the book based on what's happening in the world today, because raft is all about how do you handle external circumstances that derail you. And the RAFT is an acronym. R is you realize an event is happening, such as a pandemic or the economy crashing or whatever else is in your life that gets you off schedule. The A of RAFT is accepting that the event happened. And if you were to watch the news and listen to the media, so many people just don't want to accept things that are outside their control. But that's the most important step of RAFT is accepting that things that are happening are happening. The F is focus on the controllables. And really in life, there's only three things you can control. That's your attitude, your schedule, and your activity. And it actually provides peace and perspective when you focus on those things. And then the T is you transform the negative event into positive momentum. And I think 2020 is helping people that choose to do this to have positive momentum right now with 2021.
And I don't want to give away all of the secret sauce because I want people to pick up a copy of the book. So where can people get Redefining Possible, co-written by you, Dustin, and learn more about everything that you're doing?
Yeah, just go to www.redefiningpossible.com and you can get more information, pick up the book, and tell your friends.
redefiningpossible.com. We're going to squeeze in a quick break. Dustin Hillis, thanks so much for joining us on the air. Come back and share your advice real soon. We're going to squeeze in a quick break. More of Chicago's #1 small business jobs and entrepreneurship program coming back after this quick break in just a moment.